नमस्कार, हेलो, आदाब एंड वेलकम टू इन वीडियो गेम्स यूट्यूब चैनल। एंड टुडे आई एम गोना प्ले द न्यू गेम लॉन्च्ड बाय नेटिस गेम्स व्हिच नेम्ड मार्वल सुपर वॉर। इट इज़ अ अनरिलीज्ड वर्जन एंड यू आई गॉट अर्ली एक्सेस ऑफ दिस ऐप। सो राइट नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द गेम प्ले। आई डिड नॉट प्ले इट टिल नाउ एंड आई ऑलरेडी लॉग इन into the game with the Google Play. So right now I will not talk in the game and I will let you guys to watch the gameplay and enjoy the music and the whatever in the game right now. It is a MOBA. It comes under the MOBA category. Its size is Marvel's first MOBA game on mobile. So very looks interesting, and especially because of the characters of the Marvel games. Right now I'm going to play the game. I will not talk in the video. I will talk to you guys in the end of the video if required, but for now enjoy the gameplay.
Martial arts? Thank you. martial arts?
Like it's an insult. years of hate, the true killer.
Our hero has been defeated.
An enemy hero has been defeated. Destroyed.
An enemy hero has been defeated. An ally hero has been defeated.
Here's a key. Power! Double KO! Nice assist! destroyed. An ally turret is under attack.
Like it's an insult.
An allied hero has been defeated. Double KO. Victory streak. An enemy turret has been destroyed. Destroyed. Your base is under attack.
Here's the key.
An enemy hero has been defeated. An enemy turret has been destroyed. Your base is under attack. Victory streak.
guys, that's it for now. The team has, I think, very less characters, and I think we will get more. The biggest disappointment is that I could not find Iron Man in the game. Probably he's not in the game right now, so I'm waiting for it. And this is Iron Man is the only reason because of which I downloaded the game. Iron Man is the only reason because of that I downloaded the game. But it is very sad to see that he's not in the game right now. So for now the game looks very interesting, because I'm not like MOBA gameplay, because I don't know much about it. But for now the game looks good because of the characters. And I think before the global release or after the global release, we will see many good things in the game. So that's it for now, and see you all later. And hope you like the gameplay. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and share the videos to the people who may like the game. And please comment how much you like the game. So see you all later. Bye bye.